Woot. Right. What? Always wonder if I can, like, a non-category. Go. Never know. All right, there we go. I should be able to test. Fantastic. Right, so I just ordered a new microphone and I wanted to set it up. And I'm also using this as an opportunity to get back into using the webcam and stream a little bit. I will probably get on Apex a little bit later. Probably gonna order some food too. I see some people in Discord. Not my Discord, just other people's Discords. Tag along. I should probably start my own Discord. I might do that. I might start my own Discord channel. Call it Kiki's channel or something. Do this all for me. So let's see here. I'm gonna go get that stuff. Such a fun little thing to have here. It's a lot of fun. Okay, let me go back here. There we go. Go back to here. Okay. So the reason why I was going to get a new microphone, I did have a couple videos on painting, and what I found was when I was painting and I had this right here, when I was painting, if you can imagine, the brush would hit it and make a lot of sound, and people didn't like that. So what I ended up doing was I usually have the light box over here, and I'd have the webcam turned down 90 degrees, and I'd have music playing on in the background, but I'd be painting and this kept on getting in the way. So what I ended up doing was trying to resolve that problem and then hopefully get some more painting videos up. I have not painted in a few weeks, and every time I take a hiatus from painting like that, usually make some pretty bad mistakes. So hopefully we won't do that this time. I did really good when I stopped painting, and then I had to travel for work for a week, and then I was sick for a week, and I had to travel again, and I just not good about painting. So we'll see how that goes. They were little dwarves I was painting were they're coming along pretty good and they're looking cool and that. The other reason is I was looking at the stream stuff that I had and The audio was not the best. The audio has not been coming out to be very good. So I'm trying to improve it a little bit. What I did was I spent a little bit of money on this thing. Whoa, let's get that in there. NTU or NT USB. Read some reviews, and I wanted to get a new microphone, and I wanted to get one that was nice enough to hook up to a boom stand. Unfortunately, I don't have a top-down camera yet that I can kind of pull around like a GoPro or something. Working on it. But what I want to do is set this up and then set the boom stand up tonight. And it came with another pop filter too. That's I learned something when you talk. If you say like a P or a B, there's a sound wave, a pressure wave that it's generated out of your mouth, and sometimes you'll spit too, and it creates this wave, and it distorts the audio, and it's what they call it a pop because when you say it, you go pop. So if you, one of the ways that they said you could solve that was by putting a finger in front of your face, and it kind of acts as a brake for that pressure wave. And I don't know if you can hear the difference from me doing that, me not doing that, but these little screens, oh, this is inherently awkward here. That's what that's for. That's pretty cool. So I learned about that. And I learned about the different types of microphones that you can get. You can get ones that are omnidirectional or bidirectional or guess one direction. I forget what it's called. Cardinal. This one is a single direction because the setup that I want to have is I want to have it facing towards me and then I'll be able to talk into it. They had a really good example on one of the reviews that I was reading where somebody had one and they said, "Hey, you could set this up in front of a group of people, and if you're doing a podcast, you had a person in front of it, a person behind it, a person to the left of it, and a person to the right of it, you'd still be able to hear them all, and it would be good audio." I don't do that. I know a couple friends and buddies that do that, so maybe I'll give that tidbit of advice to them. And they've always wanted to start a podcast, and the problem that they've had is they've never had somebody that, or a group of people that have wanted to do it for an extended period of time. So they'll start talking. They're really outgoing and energetic people, and they'll do like two or three episodes, and then nobody wants to do it anymore. And that's kind of the, there's this, I think this hump that I'm starting to realize now, and I'm going through of, it takes a long time to edit videos. That's what I was doing last night, and I think I had a 3 or 4 minute video that I was editing for Apex, and then learning the software and then going through and editing it probably took about 3 hours. And it was really cool because that's kind of what I want to share with everybody is the different hobbies and different interests that I like. But I was just surprised at how long it took just to do very basic editing, like cutting out bits that I didn't want, speeding up time, slowing down time, adding audio, adding voiceover. It's only 3 minutes, and it took me, I think, about 2.5 hours to do it all. But that's in the description on, it's one of the links that I have underneath the channel. And it's called Cave Dwellers because it is, of course, one of the fights that I did good in, and I wanted to share it, so I posted that and I edited it. I wanted a cross. I don't know if, watch of so of like half Soviet wombat and half Palu Palu man, but I ended up deciding that I do have a sense of humor, but it's not that kind of sense of humor, and it wouldn't work. So I just started to go into a like a commentator would do a overview of, okay, hey, this is why I'm rushing up this hill here. This is why I came down here. Oh, I made a mistake there. I don't know. I'm gonna ask some of the guys that I play video games with what they think about it. Waiting for one to get on. I don't know. It's on within a couple hours. So we'll see. what happens there. And interestingly enough, feel like I'm, you know, I do a lot of this for myself, but I think it's good. Talked with Grace about it. Got good purpose for me. It's kind of a weird purpose. I'm talking to myself right now, and I'm kind of cataloging. You know, I'm trying to create, that's the channel's name, an omnibus. I'm trying to create a collection of the things that I like and share that with other people. And think it's healthy to want to do that. And I really do want to share board gaming with more people because that's really awesome. Video gaming, I'm probably not going to get into as much. Painting, yeah, a little bit. We'll see with video gaming. I'm really liking Apex Legends right now. It has been a blast with Apex. So hopefully this gets saved and I can edit it and put it up on YouTube. If not, well, the life goes. Yeah, the other reason why I bought, speaking about life, that I bought this was you don't get to take it with you, so was a little pricey. It ended up being a couple $100 for mic, and then $80 for the stand that I got. But it was a stand made by the same company. I'm like, I'm gonna do that. If I'm gonna buy something, I'm gonna make sure I get the stand that I wanted. We're gonna change this to mic setup. All right, here we go. Don't know how long it takes to take effect actually, but pop this bad boy open. Wow. Like this is really cool. We're gonna do this. Finally a YouTuber doing this. This is what the box looks like. This is a high quality mic. I would not expect anything less than this. So this is the pop shield that I was talking about there. And damn, it's actually a little disappointed in. I know this is just the. That is a flimsy plastic there. Not really as strong as I thought it would be. Let's see here. Oh man. That is a lot of USB cable. Holy cow. Travel case? The heck is this? Holy cow. Talking through my teeth right now. That is a thick guide for that microphone. Well, that's cool. I could probably call this like an unboxing video. No, it's really crazy. I'm not getting a whole lot out of this aside, you know, monetarily, but I am enjoying the heck out of doing it. Been a blast just going through stuff. So that's actually really nice. Let's put you guys back up over here. Uh-oh. Yeah, here we go. All right, that actually kind of. There we go. All right, so looking at, I don't know why it doesn't change when I update it. All right. Wow. I take that back. This thing is cool. kind of want to. Hello? You're free now. Aha. Plug for the bottom of the microphone. Yep, there we go. Put this back in there. What? Let's do this. Thread that on there. Do the trick of doing a half a turn back. Oh, there we go. I have this. Right. There we go. Kind of. See, that's kind of free motion, I guess. That works. Oh, this is such a case. Put this here, knowing that I'm gonna have to put this. I don't know. This pop shield is better than the one that comes with the stabilizer. We'll see. See. Put this right here. There's probably some setup guide. Probably watch it. Yeah. The engineer in me. Cardiode. Cardiode. How do you pronounce monitor mix control. All right, so we want definitely want that top one. I didn't know that. So this is a little mixer for this microphone. Turn it this way, it will pick up the audio coming from the computer, and if you turn it this way, it's only the mic. So we definitely want it that way, because I only want it for the mic. And I think this is for a headphone out jack. Okay, well, we're not connecting headphones to that jack, so little bald spot. Oh well. All right. So essentially, though, since this is USB, this should be plug and play, and then we'll have to tell it to fight over whichever one it wants to. I'm gonna say it, the computer. Let's pick this up. And it'd be really interesting what we're gonna do too. If I can hear myself, it's gonna. Playback devices, recording properties, listen, device. Pop. 1, 2, 3. It's interesting. But you're hearing that too. Echo, echo. I'm gonna stop this. Right, so it says 20 feet of USB cable, which is itchy, itchy, itchy. Phenomenal, if you ask me. Absolutely phenomenal. It's ridiculous. 20 feet of USB cable, there's no way. Mic's like 5 feet away. Like, I'm gonna have to use some of these straps to tie this down.
Tie-down straps. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do real quick? There's my gut.
I'm going to put this here. I think the nicest part about doing this will be not to have the game set mic like right in front of my mouth here. Because that way I can not worry about it as much. All right, and we're in. Pretty straightforward. Let's see. Your device is ready to use. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick up all 20 feet of that cable, and we're gonna go set default. And all right. Hey, that sounds a lot better. Okay. Let's boost. Yeah, that's a lot better. It's like really hard. Hey, that sounds great. Very crisp. Whoa. Too much. Too much. Okay. Hey, how about that? Here we go. I can adjust this now, and I can go. I don't think I can adjust any higher. So maybe, well, it's hooked up now. I'm hoping that sounds a heck of a lot better. Sound a lot better to me. Let's see if anybody's on Discord. I wish YouTube, I have YouTube live. Yeah, there's some people. Somebody I want to talk to though. Right now. All right, so next step would be to mount this in the shock dampener and then to see how that, and then to get the boom and put that right there. Although, honestly, this kind of works right here. Yeah, I already got it. So let me go get that. I'm gonna put this on a be right back. Oh, this is weird not having, this is really weird not having to take off the, I can still talk. Yeah, this is trippy. Oh, you thought you were in an intermission, but you're in a different space. Like a twilight or a twilight zone. Okay. And it picks up everything too. It's so ridiculous. Absolutely crazy. I'm really happy with that. All right, so here's, I already showed this. So this is the PSA one thingamajig, the boom stand, mic stand. It like picks up everything. Like it's gonna be really bad when the fan kicks in. That's all I'm saying. Hold up. Aha. It comes out like this. Box is a little damaged, so hopefully everything's all right in it. I think it will be. It'll be fine. FedEx. Oh, that's the other thing too. You might notice the sheets on the door. It's really good at conserving heat and it gets super hot in here like a sauna. I love it. Cold-blooded individual. I think gaming just, you don't warm up, but you don't move as much. Wow, got that. One might require a little bit. Oh.
You heard that. I know you heard that. So my every single thing. I'm gonna drop it all. In here ragging on the wow. This is intense. These instructions. What the heck is this? Oh, it all fell out. Crazy. Mounting via the desk insert. Uh-oh. Alright. So, it actually has two modes. So, one of them is... I just want to... So one of them is for it to clamp onto. You guys heard me twice there because I'm. It's like so weird. Like I want to listen to how it sounds, but I know who it. All right. So this here. What I was thinking was this is a desk insert. So what I'm gonna do. I don't know what this is for. Kind of bothering. Nut that goes in here. No idea. Alright, we're gonna put these in here. I'm gonna unwrap this boom arm. It's like Christmas. So there are definitely some downsides to being an adult, but there are also some good times. Like Christmas can be any freaking day that you want it to be. You're like, oh, I'm just gonna spend money. Christmas is today for me. This was, ooh, caution, spring loaded. All right, sir. Gotcha. All right, let's, take this off. All right. Oh. They were not fucking joking. Holy shit. I didn't pop my face with that. Holy shit. That really? That is crazy. All right. Well, that's it. You like set it somehow. Like it's supposed to. Wow. That's ridiculous. About popped myself. Fuck it, eh? That would suck. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is. Pretty straightforward. Unscrew the clamp so the opening is large enough to fit over. They have this really cool little diagram. It says, do not clamp on an uneven surface. All right, I think we're good. Ba-da-da-ba! Into the hole at the top. That's cool. Alright, so we're gonna put this going underneath the desk here. Holy cow. You guys can still hear me. Which is absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, they weren't lying when they said that's the first step. They were not lying. Should always have at least one viewer. Okay, cool. Okay, so here's the crux here. Is I think there's only gonna be a few spots where I'm actually gonna be able to put this. Because of the way this mounting bracket works. But we'll figure it out. You're a smart boy. Alright. It's like almost to the point of. There we go. That's pretty good. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys. Take your, what does it kill you guys? So, where I put it, you'll notice that was like the only spot where it actually fit at. Everywhere else was kind of, eh. Awesome. Where is the... All right, here we go. And too low. All right. Now we're going to do put this bad boy right here, and the whole idea would be that that could just sit . How do you lock it? That's my question. Does it not lock? And wow, that's gonna be great. Okay, so that's actually pretty awesome. I'm gonna take this boom arm. Put that right there. Okay, I'm gonna go get the anti-shock mount. I probably didn't need the anti-shock mount, but anyways, all right. I'm gonna go be right back, and we're gonna. All right, we are back. Hopefully this mic has been awesome for you. Whoever you are out there listening, watching. You know what, I probably should have had Pandora. This is a great part about, you should listen to music, about not being a huge YouTuber yet. New playlists. And we'll do new modeling beats. And we'll do play. Play playlist. And we're gonna do shuffle. Uh-oh. Some Battlefield? Sounds like some Battlefield. Right. Okay. I actually have to try. Battlefield 3. I was big into Battlefield 2. Huge. Too much Battlefield 3. Fortunate Son. Heck yeah. Alright. So this is a shock absorber, and since I'm putting this on a desk that I'm moving my mouse and keyboard around with, what this does is absorbs the shocks of me moving my mouse around and typing on the keyboard. Yeah, that moves, but everything else doesn't. Same idea. All right, I'm gonna mute the microphone. Yeah. But what I am gonna do is I'm gonna turn this. But I can't. There we go. I'll do that. I'm gonna mute the mic though. Before I do though, this looks like a crazy better. Pops in right here. Crazy better pop shield. That's awesome. Alright, I'm gonna mute you guys now.
Thank you. Test. Okay. Hello. Pop. 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 Wow. Pop.
Pop.
Pop. Pop. Hello, hello. All right. Well, it seemed to not want to. Okay, well, kicked in. Just make sure we can actually. It seemed to not want to. Okay. All right. There we go. It's working now. Let's put that music back on. All right, and then here, I think we can. All right. All right, all right. Problem now is what's the best way to how about, there we go. All right. I think it's weird that, I mean, I know it's picking it up. That's pretty freaking awesome. So there we go. Kind of pick it up. interesting. It's like an intruder in my room. I don't know. Wow. It's like right there too. I could definitely do it this way. That might be the way to do it. Well, it'd be a lot cooler to have it. Yeah, there we go. I'll find you a spot, buddy. We'll find the microphone a spot. You're part of the team now. Like trying to set it up. All right. Really want to listen to it for a second just to go, all right, does this make sense? Is this good? All right, let's do recording properties, listen, test. Yeah, I mean, it sounds really good. It's so hard to talk when you hear yourself talk. Really hard. What? All right. Yeah, it's pretty good. So we'll keep it there. I think the only other thing that, I mean, the only better position I could have it in is if I put it behind the screen. But I think we're okay with this right here for now. So I'm going to cinch it down. Cinch it down right there. Some sound engineers probably freaking out right now. Like, you don't have it set up right. Probably not. Probably not. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is check out that. Alright, so really all that I'm trying to do is take the weight off of, not even take the weight really, it's just so that it doesn't get pinched. Well, that's awesome. It has a, that's definitely for, that's really cool. I'll show you guys in a second, hold up. It's got like a little tray here if you snap that onto there. Keeps it. This little bit right there. Keeps it on. Alright. Alright. 20 feet of 20 feet of microphone. All right, well, hey, that's that. I think I have it in a good position now. I think this is gonna sound all right. The only thing that I'm kind of concerned about, this is because I'm still trying to figure out, definitely when that is on, it's definitely kicking down the audio for everything else. Sucks. Wow, what happened here? Oh, hold up. I've wrapped this. Wow. Some special cookies right there. Well, that's not a bad idea. I might get some twist ties. All right, well, that concludes the setting up of the microphone. Hope it sounds a lot better. I'm gonna go to this because that's professional. And then we'll end the show. Ask not what this channel can do for you.
ask what you can do for this channel. Like, subscribe, and comment.